to Flat Challenges YouTube channel. From this video, we are going to learn some topics in second EVS lesson 9. Let us take care of water. Let us see new words and its Tamil meaning. Human, manidan, water, neer, require, thevai, bucket, vali, balcony, kattidathin munpakkam. Adventure, Sahasam, Sonapur, or Idathin Payer, Source, Moolam, Village, Gramam, Pond, Kulam. Now, words with spelling: human, H-U-M-A-N, human, water, W-A-T-E-R, water, require, R-E-Q-U-I-R-E, require. Bucket, B-U-C-K-E-T, bucket. Balcony, B-A-L-C-O-N-Y, balcony. Adventure, A-D-V-E-N-T-U-R-E, adventure. Sonapur, S-O-N-A-P-U-R, Sonapur. Source, S-O-U-R-C-E, source. Village, V-I-L-L-A-G-E, village. Pond, P-O-N-D, pond. Second Roman, fill in the blanks. First one, all living things require water for many purposes. Second one, avoid throwing garbage in the water body. Third one, we should not waste the water. Fourth one, rain is a main source of water. Third Roman, answer the following. First one, what is the main source of fresh water? The rain is the main source of fresh water. Second one, name some uses of water. To wash the clothes, to drink, and to water the plants. Fourth Roman, match the following. Sonapur, village, sick, illness, chubuk, frog, sheep, wool, rosy, river. Fifth Roman, word verb, sources of water, pond, river, lake, ocean. Students, read well and copy down in your classwork note. Thank you.